that my brother, Fabian, got diagnosed with leukemia, I decided to go back to Mexico and spend some time with him. And as you get more involved in those types of situations, you learn a lot about why these illnesses happen. We started learning that a lot of it comes from the way we eat.
We
decided to try to let people eat healthy, right? To transcend providing healthy dishes that are beautiful and colorful and very affordable.
Fresh is what you'll find on this vibrant menu, brimming with light and flavorful ceviches.
This is what is called the jalapeno ceviche.
I don't like
ceviche. And then we have the tiradito a la diabla. It's going to be very spicy than this one.
Yeah.
It's good.
La tostada loca,
I'm obsessed.
She's talking. I'm obsessed with the tostada loca, mama.
With tuna, crab, octopus, and shrimp. Tossed in an Asian style.